him from last game.
No, you should.
It he's gonna get Sunder, right? So.
If you camp him and he kills you, though, I'm not gonna hear the end of it.
I don't know.
Oh, he kills me.
Should I get multi potions on Geb? How is Geb like? I forgot if he's mana dependent or not.
I don't know.
I'll just get mana potions. Fuck it.
Probably get mana.
I'm getting shell first, and I'm gonna get anti healing at 12. Mr. Seymour 6, thanks so much for subscribing. Welcome to the church. Make sure you sync up to the sub Discord. I do appreciate you, brother man. Yo, Earendel the Marner, thanks for the Twitch Prime subscribe, bro. DM always does. He comes mid and he just fucks with people. And I'm just sitting there like, hello.
Nem didn't let me go through.
My two's down.
Ow. Honor's such a pussy.
Oh, he got him. Get him, get him, get him.
Oh, I'm garbage.
We're going this way.
That's fine. I thought I'd get my dash and get him. I'm actually trash.
He's really low. I beat the shit out of him. Let's get the minis. That was really good though. I got poked out for it, but we're Yuchi.
He juked the fuck out of me. I'm not even gonna lie. I honestly thought he was gonna go one way and he went the other, and I was like, holy shit, that was really good.
We just gotta be careful here. I'm gonna go around this way.
Alright.
It'll hit the tower. Yeah, they're gonna just try to take our shit. We could just get this and push and get lane control again.
Got minis.
I don't think they're gonna main. Like, not main. I don't think they're gonna.
Get the buff,
yeah.
Nah, they got minis on purple and I got minis on
they
purple.
Got red.
They did full red.
Okay, let's just push this shit and then we can just take their buffs.
They're going all the way around.
I'm gonna meet them here.
I don't see Ross.
Let's get purple and red. Let's go to lane. Here, I'm here. I'm good. I'm okay.
I'm actually ganking. Can you guys like?
Yeah. Go. They're fully committing.
I'm in lane. I'm
coming around.
Oh, Hoppo fucking sucks!
Hoppo.
No, I don't suck.
You daxed instantly.
We can kill. I have a knockup.
Seconds online.
That's all you. I got
I can't.
Okay.
No cooldowns.
That's okay, it's okay. Okay, watch out for the counter gank.
Someone's gonna get a quad.
That's what they get.
I hear raw.
You wanna get Orgles?
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
I hear Nem
dash now.
I'm scared the crap out of me.
Yeah, I suck, dude. What the fuck?
Dude, like, why'd you dash instantly? He has his jump still and impale. Like,
no, he didn't. Yes,
no, he did it.
He didn't. I saw him. Oh, let's just
let's get this.
That was no. He would have. He had it up.
Maybe like within that second, but it was still down regardless.
I'm going around safely. I don't know if they're gonna contest.
I'm not a pussy. It's okay.
I'm not a pussy. Get the fuck out of here, dude. You saw they almost fucking drinkled my shit. I was at 90. I was at like 50 HP. I was like, holy fuck.
Yeah, only because I block autos. Like, I'm the best support around my
rank. All right.
He should be coming up.
I'm going to mid right harvest.
Oh my god, we could have killed them.
Nah, fuck that, dude.
We did. We got first blood, troll.
I'll probably go. I'm gonna go reinforce Greaves this game. Yo, thank you, Knuckles of Chaos, for the subscription. Welcome to the church. God bless you. I do appreciate the support. You good? All right. I'm coming. Hold on. You can commit. I'm on the way. Alright, I see you dashing backwards.
They're missing. All of them.
Lag.
He jumps.
I just want enough for devs.
Okay, okay.
We have a mono.
Bro, this guy is cheeky as fuck. Like, he's sweating right now. He's like... his jump is still down for like 2 seconds.
You're gonna have to like rotate to blue mono.
Oh my god,
dude. Mem beads. Like, come here now, you get kills.
Yeah. I don't have full boots, so I'm not that fast. I'm mad slow.
Athena could ult, by the way. Oh my god.
Right here. He just dashed.
I'm coming left, hold on. Athena might ult. Good shit. If Zeus gets to me, I can save his shit. Can you stun? Can you stun?
I can slow him.
Go. I got him.
Alright, you got him. That's fine.
None can stand before you. Do we really have to pause? I'll hit F10.
Oh, pause?
No. Okay. We don't actually have to. I hit it by an accident.
Oh, okay. I was like, what the fuck?
I said that like 3 times.
No, dude, bro, I was fucking fragging, alright?
We're in the zone.
For real, dude.
This fuck, the raw misses one at point blank. And I was slowed.
He smacked me.
I'm cool with it, really.
I had no beads. I got taunted into a raw one. I was like, oh, where's my HP?
I'm like, even with raw, and I'm Zeus, so like.
My ult's up. Can we gank right?
Yes.
I'm just saying after.
His honor's like overly aggressive with no brain. He's like Coco.
He's like Coco.
He's Coco Junior, dude. No, yeah, are Oracle's like... up?
Yeah, Oracle's up.
Bait on right, by the way. Rat could just ult over. What the fuck?
We can kill her.
Yeah. I don't have ult, but. Hello? What? I'm so confused. Like, why did she do that?
I'm going in the air.
Ra's the target.
Ra.
On the right.
Honor's still missing.
I got him.
Give me that shit.
Alright, you got him. Alright, I'll light out here.
I'm slamming, bro. I'm slamming
just
out
gold,
here.
Okay.
I can't tank, by the way.
Top player damage.
Yeah, top player damage get. I'm out of here. Uh-oh. Nem's coming. Not me. I'm out of here.
I'm not. It's you two.
Miss me on that.
I baited you.
Yeah, you did bait me. But... Oh my god, you actually baited me.
Nah, I got you. Keep running. No, you're good.
Alright, it's you then.
I'm fine. DM's probably invading my speed, though.
I'm gone. Fucking...
I overstayed. My speed's gone.
It's okay. I'll see if it's there or not, but... It's probably gone.
Yeah.
They got mine.
No, it's up. Let's get it.
Oh, let's get this shit, baby.
I'm getting dove!
Let's go kill DM since he's getting dove on right.
I got Nemo and I had the ult.
I'm all the way. That's his dad. Go. Commit.
I was chilling in mid. They could have Athena ult. I was going left.
Alright, get ready, Athena ult. I'm gonna ult.
Alright.
I'm following. Ra's ahead of me. He's gonna be there in 2 seconds. He can ult.
Ra's here. Blocking. Ra ult down.
Land.
2 seconds,
two land? Seconds.
Yeah. On DM. Alright, Mata. that ult was like... I guess the zoning ult.
Alright.
Alright.
Oh, sure.
All right. We'll go with that.
Yeah, we'll go with that.
See the size of my ult? Like,
oh,
funny.
Bro, that shit was so off. I was like, hello? I'll call it a zoning ult. That was zoning. Good shit, Mata.
I kept them throughout,
good shit, dude. We can pick him off here. He's rotating this raw undercutting.
Oh, I might go right. I want to see if I can gank this on her. He seems very easy to gank.
What the fuck, you ulted?
Athena ult's down too, so... I'm coming right.
Yeah, he jumped.
Go, can you ult? Are you dead?
No.
I have Gev shield. Oh, you dead as shit.
It's all load.
Damn, I was like right there too. You got frags.
I was in the right jungle.
Bye. baited too hard.
That's up. Erlong's getting dove.
Yo, if you had Sunder, he's dead.
Yeah, if I had Sunder on her, it was dead as fuck. I just wanted to make sure he didn't push the wave too far.
Let's do oracles.
It's harder to see without.
I have ult. Rock could be in left, Papa.
The mono ult.
Sorry.
No problem. Actually, what am I doing? I have to defend left lane.
I'm coming left. Hold on. There's no objective up, so.
We can get this one.
What is happening in left that he's getting so pressured? I'm so confused.
Nah, I'm camping solo.
Okay.
Oh, we can.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Let's go left. Gang bang, DM.
He has no ult. He has no ult.
Go.
Sundered, Athena ult.
Honor's missing. Raz rotating as well.
One DM. I got DM. 2 seconds.
Rampage. Get this tower.
Oh, I see.
M tier. M on me.
I don't know where Honor is.
M ult.
Also, can you have
dead? I'm dead.
All my stuff is on.
Double kill.
You good, Hoppa?
Yeah.
I just let him have that tower. He's tanking it? What? Okay, they can't kill you. Dina's actually 1 HP. You can kill the Raw too. He doesn't have anything.
Where's Nem?
I don't know. Probably on my speed or something.
Nope. She's pushing mid.
Staying?
They're gonna get mid tower, sadly.
They're good.
I'm surprised they killed me. I'm really tanky. I'm going. Honor's mid.
I'm coming mid just to make sure they don't get it.
We can do gold when it spawns as well.
Factual.
If we go,
Honor's big because Jake got fucked.
Oh my god. Nah, I just have scale.
No, you do actually. I think we're good. I need one more wave though. I had 10.
Should I just gank duo again? I have ult.
Yeah, with this Honor,
I have duo. It's solo.
It's gonna be a big pick. Gonna be a big
Nem shot up 2 levels ahead of me.
Oh, it's blinking.
There's a ward over here. On her.
Athena is also over here.
Can we go? Can you bait?
She didn't come
on this way.
On her jump down.
He jumped.
Going mid.
Oh shit.
I'm coming, brother.
On to us. Ross coming from.
Alright, Havo's dead as fuck. They want gold. They want.
Nem beads. Nem ult and beads are down.
Fuck. I'm down. Raw ult down. They're gonna get gold.
I'm gonna kill him. Oh, I got knocked off.
That actually was. I rolled already. Oh, they're just on.
Erlong rotated super late, then.
The Erlong is just a bot. Oh, that looked like a hit. I'm very sad.
Fuck off.
He could have gotten a tower or something.
Yeah, that was so, like, he should have just pushed.
I don't even know why he came over, just pushed.
He's the same level as you.
Yeah, like, what? How the fuck? DM just waxed his ass, dude, I guess. I don't know.
We need towers to come out now. Okay. Even though we got four.
Yeah, we do need more tower pressure. Oh well, late game we actually do. We just gotta keep farming. Late game we actually are pretty strong. He might invade blue. We can frag. He doesn't have mana, actually. Just go. Kill him. Oh, okay. He has mana for that.
You baiting me, ally.
I didn't think he had mana for that. Oh, that's his taunt. That's mad.
That's her mad.
No point in chasing that. Let's get his blow.
Dude, I swear that
Athena right here. Sentry.
We have to force Athena before I like.
I don't mind him. Athena ult is just. I don't know. It's really hard.
Going. Over here.
I didn't think he had enough mana for a fucking dash, you know?
Yeah, no, that shit was wild.
On her Aegis?
They're going
to ult.
Back up, Jake.
I can maybe get the tower, actually.
I'm going mid. I'm going right.
Get up.
Help him. Alright, he's Gucci.
Is that her ult?
Raw rotating, okay.
Golden killer.
Yeah.
On her Aegis and ult down.
I'm coming. Late. I'm with Raw. Careful.
Her shield down, her Aegis is down. I'm chilling in the back.
I pushed Raw away. Raw's right there. Okay. Are you going?
Yeah.
Okay, I have a shield just in case.
You're Gucci.
They're gonna get you. What the fuck is going on?
Wait, what is Erlong doing? How is he? Dude, like.
What the fuck's wrong with him? You guys are still fighting? You guys should back up. I'm here, but.
Wait, we're out.
Yeah, please. Let's just get this buff.
Yeah, I'm not doing that with you. I'll let him to low and I have no beats.
Okay.
We're all down.
I'll back up.
I got my breastplate online.
Oh my god, please run!
Wait, why didn't you back Mottom?
No, he did a lazy back, but he might live. Keep going.
I have agents.
You guys are wild, man.
What the fuck? Jake, are you good?
Jake is fucking him.
I was fighting him until he ulted, so I got his ult.
This Erlang just needs to not get solo.
Yeah, please, like...
Farm is the same. He's still level 11.
Bro, how is he 4 levels down? Blitz is fucking brain dead. It's not that hard. Dude, we were helping him too, so I'm so confused, like...
Can I get that, Jake?
Yeah.
I'm here for a wave. He might be pressuring the tier 1.
Is he?
No.
They got less.
Oracles are up.
Going for Oracles. I'm level 12 now. Can get, anti-healing. They got it.
I have ult.
I'm here mid. I'm just gonna be peeling for Mata like every team fight.
Yeah.
Higher level I get, the better.
We should
portal is up. Let's get a ward on that.
I just wanna get an execution though.
Bro, this game is actually insane, boys.
Athena just dashed.
Yeah, she was trying to follow.
She's really tanky at this point. Like, look, she has double.
It's just them in right now. It's Athena mid.
She has double aura done, so. She went traveler.
Athena's to the left. She's trying to come around us, I think.
I'm getting backs. Come with me, Mata. We're just gonna be on our farm shit.
I've executed.
Left side, they might invade your buff. Yeah, they want your buff.
Portal.
I'm coming.
Oh.
They're not really doing anything, they're just looking.
Mm.
DM's in, by the way. Okay.
I'm all on me.
You're good?
I'm on DM.
You're good? Nem dash.
I'm waiting for the Aegis.
Okay. No, I think she used it.
I know, I was waiting for it to end.
Oh, keep going, Honor. Honor's a great pick.
Yeah.
Going around. He's dead. Knock up.
Slowed.
Taunted. That's Sanctuary down.
Laser dashed.
Portal. Raw's here. Raw's out of position. Maybe he's got. He's pinned. Beats down. I say you guys dive. Let's get tier one.
Yeah. Let them do that and we just dive them. We see them
back. Big back. I don't have to back. Actually, no. I'm backing since you guys got that.
Gold's up, by the way.
God damn it.
I say heal. Heal.
Yeah, we could just portal through.
Well, you guys can portal through the gold. I'm Gucci.
Yeah, they're up. Get ready for a fight. Careful mid.
Yeah.
I'm chilling.
Alright, I'm getting anti-healing as we speak and getting a sentry.
But they're grouping up right.
I'm coming. I'll be there in a sec.
Nem has no Aegis.
Raw beads are down, by the way. He is a great target to kill.
No beads or
I'm on Raw.
I'm not following Raw. Look at
Raw. Raw. He has no beads. That's his sanctuary.
Athena missed onto that.
I'm not following.
He's taunt. Yeah, Raw still doesn't have anything.
I'm on him behind.
We're good. We can bait
after.
Careful. We gotta kill DM. Sunder down. Okay. Care.
Pick up.
Anti-healing. Shell popped.
Yeah.
Go. On the right side. On her. He's knocked up. He's dead. Over here. Help him.
He's actually low.
Nem. Care.
You have med?
Oh. That's her dash. Let's go. Gold. DM might come, but don't be afraid. We just gotta save to confirm. Like, yeah.
Actually, I'm saving that name.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Backing up.
Happy Friday.
Holding mid. He's pressuring. Yeah, okay. There's a big wave, but let's get ready for FG. We can start baiting it now. Jake's pretty big, so. God bless. Yo, thank you so much for the 20, by the way. God bless Morpheus. I do appreciate it. God bless, man. On the right side, pressure on. Oh, this Roz being cheeky. I'm gonna get pestilence.
I'm selling my sensitive for divine.
I'm getting improved anti healing. Yeah, he wants that tower. This Roz is a piece of shit.
Mata, your build's so aged.
Raw beads are up. Raw has no sanctuary.
You're telling me, fucking hit T like this build is amazing.
No, I'm saying AIDS isn't like, that's AIDS to play against, like, it's AIDS.
And you fucking breastplate. The poor nymphs.
Ward's on FG if you guys can.
Yeah, I have him.
I'm trying to get the bread. I'm gonna go to Hootie and to Ritual Dagger.
Sounds Gucci.
I was chilling in mid.
On the left side, there's two. Okay. Rotating mid. Raw right beads here. Are up, raw sanctuary down. Raw beads are up.
Yeah, I'm pushing left.
Holding mid. Mata, you want this? Careful.
I'm fine.
Wonder am I rotating? I just cleared it.
We could bait an FG fight. It's on Jake, really. Oh, they just cleared the ward. Raw, Vamana, dad, he's in. I have something in the second to peel. Peeling, yep. I'm gonna alt right now. Nem's dead, it's okay. We can kill DM.
My ult off and then it's
that's
like
his dash. That's all you, brother. One. Two. Hit him one more time.
He's dead.
Honor. Anti-healing? He can't heal. On her? He's on me. Nice. A pin. Nice, cripple.
Oh,
good cripple. Nice, dude. Let's go. FG. I can't tank.
Put three ults into me, like.
Yeah.
Dude.
I can't tank. Erlang has to tank.
That's crazy. Be up for it, too. Yeah, I'm getting this.
I'm spreading out for the fire wave.
There
we go. Good shit, boys. It's back up. Push left, I think, is the dream. The
left
vision.
Or right?
I think left.
We go left because portal's spawning.
Factual information. Going.
Yum's trying so hard to carry his.
He initiated, but I think they focused too much on Mata. Like, I tried to peel as best I could, but they went
you
way.
Did? No, hand. I lived for mad long. I got Denny, you know. So.
Yeah.
After my ult.
DM mid. Start heading left. I'm just making sure he doesn't split. DM dash now.
I'm like fucking shredding. So.
He's going right for some reason. I think he's getting oracles. I'm meeting you guys left. I'm coming. Geb shield down for 14. Let's pressure this. Mod is always going to be the target, so we gotta just peel for him. Careful mid.
Once I get to Hoodie, I'm gonna hit hard. I'm not hitting that hard, realistically. Let's go get it.
Tanking. We're diving tier 2, 110%.
Yeah, I will.
I think we win the fight.
We should wait 20 seconds, because we have 20 seconds for my relics.
Factual. Okay. 20 seconds. Careful, Hoppo. 20 seconds. Hoppo? Alright, you're botting out, bro.
You're botting out.
Wait for Hoppo. Use the portal. We just got portal demon.
Then Nem ulted me.
Athena ulted as well.
Okay, wait for Hoppo. Portal in, baby.
crouching mid.
Alright, we can push left now. Let's get the wave.
Alright, well, my beads and then Nemesis ult.
Gem's coming.
Okay, let's get it.
And then my ult is down as well.
We have 132 seconds. If we wipe them, we get portal. I mean, a phoenix, so.
And gold's up.
DM, his dash is down. That's his ult, Anti-healing, he can't heal. He can't heal. That's a taunt. That's okay, that's okay. We're good, I'm tanking.
She's done, get Athena.
She's dead.
She got Denny.
It just came up.
Careful, I'm low. Nice kill, okay. I have shell. Keep going. I have shell. Healing up.
Who's behind?
Keep it going. I can't tank.
I'm gonna zone them out with this.
Pop shell. I pop shell. Oh, you're good.
I'm staying on the Phoenix.
I got you? Okay. Alright, hop on.
That's fine.
Alright, let's back out.
They're gonna chase.
Back, push right. Hopefully no one dies. Don't worry, I knocked up.
They're looking for Mata.
You're good. Shell.
Turn it.
Yeah. I'm trying. Oh. He's dead.
Oh, Jake's super slow. For too long, Shredding.
Way too slow.
Jake's got it.
Nice. I lived. All right. Back. I'm back and pushing right. Yeah, back push right. I can't believe I lived. Holy shit. DM went so ham. He was trying to kill me. He was like, but I was like, nah, DM, get out of here, baby. I got pestilence.
So I hate it when people do that.
Dude, he was sweating on me, dude. I'm like, mm-mm. Miss me on that.
Like, they keep putting so much into me. It's fine. Like, I'll take the win. I don't even care that I'm dying.
Factual. Red's up. I'm gonna wait for Zeus before I do that. We got 30 seconds. Let's just get gold.
What the fuck?
Let's just get gold. And then we can do gold to tier 1 on right.
Why is Aled the same level as mid jungle?
I'm farm king, bro. Look at me clear these waves. Red probably.
Just take that.
Yeah, red on Rama.
I'm dying. Fair enough.
Yeah.
And gold.
Oracles and gold, boys. I'm saving my sentry. We can. I'll put a forward sentry, and we can just get tier 1 after this.
I don't have relics.
How long on relics?
Minute.
I think we just get tier 1 for free. I think we're Gucci. Just tier 1.
Should I sell Ichabal for Odysseus Bow or
Talus? Let me think. Probably.
Actually, Oboe, they're stacked.
Oboe, yeah. Tier 1 and back. Set up for FG, let's get some vision control.
Alright, I have Deathbringer in
it. I need to clear like backs and a mid wave to get to Hoodie.
Okay. There are two on left. FG spawning, let's get some more control.
Then took a tower shot.
Pushing into left jungle on me.
Wait, I have Tahuti.
Watch out. They might like look for a frag here, so be careful. Hoppo, especially you. They hit me with something. They have vision back here.
Back up.
They have vision back here. I'm putting a sentry. Okay, I don't know how they knew I was there, motherfuckers.
I have Tahuti, I'm coming.
Putting wards out.
Do you wanna like bait this for a fight?
Yeah, bait. DM. Way out of position.
You guys are 4v5.
He's knocked up. Anti-healing. He can't heal. There you go.
They just took top damage wall.
Alright. We can start FG and start baiting it. I'll tank.
We're good.
Yeah, I think it's Gooch.
I do so.
Alright, we got it. Let's push mid.
Right here.
Yeah, if you get a pick. Nem behind? Where's Mata? Alright, you're good.
On the
right. Mid. Athena ult. They're coming. I'm coming to you, Hotbo. You're deep. Bait to me, baby. Bait to me. There it is. I pop shell.
Yeah, I'm good.
This guy ain't good. Knock up. Big ult. There we go. I'm tanking tower.
The tower, Jake.
That was actually nasty.
Nice, Jake. Get that dick wet. Let's get
that's
it.
Good shit.
Oh my god.
That was fat. We're fat.
Dude, Geb OP is fuck. What the? Holy shit, dude.
I got carried. I'm down.
Yeah, you did. Bro, you were like randomly getting fucking Draco'd. I'm like, what the hell?
Dude,
I was just there
to be there. I was there for the show, dude. I was doing top damage for a little bit, and then the two carries did top damage, and fuck me, dude.
Alright, let's look at the wards place. Hop over to hot one ward. Nice.
Did I really place one?
Hell yeah. That was probably the first time Jake's ever outwarded me.